that you're after.
In part, it's about your brother.
What about my brother?
Did you know that your brother was working for Largo?
That's impossible. Jack is in the U.S. Air Force.
That's precisely why Largo used him. Your brother's dead. Keep dancing. Largo's the prime suspect. Your brother was used and then eliminated.
Lend a hand.
You can cook?
I've been known to dabble. Et voila. Quiche de cabinet.
Sounds interesting. Mmm. What is it?
An omelette.
This game has one objective. Power. We will be fighting for countries chosen at random by the machine. But for this demonstration, I will choose France. Target areas will light up on the map. Whoever hits them first with his laser beam will score a point. But there's another way to win. With your left hand, you control two nuclear missiles. With your right hand, you control a shield to block my missiles. But if you fail, boom, I win the game. You will be red. I will be blue. Are you ready?
Yes.
Begin.
Thank you, gentlemen. The eternal battle for the domination of the world begins.
We play for dollars.
Random target selection, Spain. Value $9,000. Play. $9,000.
Give me a shock.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. Unlike armchair generals, we will share the pain of our soldiers in form of electric shocks. One last point. If you let go the controls, you forfeit the game. As you were unaware of this, we will begin again.
Remaining countries of the world. Value $325,000. Play. Destroyed. Blue pain level 50%. Danger level. Repeat. Danger level. Second blue missile destroyed. Blue pain level 55%. Danger. 65%. Blue pain level 70%. Pain level at 80%. 85%. Danger. Danger. Danger.
Coffee, sir?
I take it these killings are connected.
That's precisely what you're going to find out.
Baines was working on a small island in the Caribbean called San Monique. Dawes was in New York, keeping an eye on its prime minister, one Dr. Kananga. Hamilton was on loan to the Americans in New Orleans.
Yes, but what is a genealogist? Will nobody tell me?
It would give me great pleasure to tell you.
Well?
Genealogy is all about ancestors and families. I mean, it could easily be that any one of you here is related to a royal house. If only we could go back far enough to find out. Now, if you will tell me your name...
We do not use surnames here.
I have the pleasure in presenting to you Francisco de Ferle.
The suspect's wearing a clown suit. Over. That's him. Hold it there, buddy. You're coming with us.
General, there's a bomb in that cannon.
Sure, where else would a bomb be? Great cloud, then.
I'm deadly serious. I'm a British agent.
What?
For God's sake, tell him who I am.
Underneath the mango tree, my honey and me.
Who is that?